Let's take a look at grading discussions in Canvas. It's a very easy thing to do. First thing is when I'm in my dashboard, I can see that I have a discussion that needs to be graded up here. I have one student that's waiting for their grade. So I can either click that and go directly to the discussion, or in this case, I'm going to take the more traditional approach and just go to the class itself. So I open my class and I'm just going to follow the same path that the students take. And here I am in discussion one. Since we're going to grade this, I'm going to click up here and go to Speed Grader. Now by default, Speed Grader shows me their original post and then it shows me their replies. If I need to see it in the context of the discussion, I can click on View the Full Discussion and it will open that so I can see the contextually why they replied the way they did. Once I'm ready to start grading them, I can either type the grade in here or I can use my rubric, which I've already set up. So in this case, we're going to say that the original post was an acceptable length and it met the standards. First reply was an acceptable length. However, there were some major mistakes. And then the second reply we'll say was acceptable length and met standards. And I'm going to save that. Notice how it passes the rubric score automatically to the gradebook because I've set it up that way. And then I can simply give a comment that says, good job. If I want to, I can also do video and audio comments, and I can attach files if I would like. Then I'm going to submit the comment. And that's it. I'm ready to go to the next student. All I need to do is either choose from my drop-down list here, or I can just simply hit the right button, and it'll take me to my next student.